silver.
Watch your step. That should do it.
Who are you? Please, can you get me out of here? I just want to go home.
Don't be afraid, darling.
Leah?
My father? Is he safe? Kelder said that he'd hurt my family if I didn't come with him.
How did you escape, your dastardly...
I thought I heard him calling for... He hit me. I didn't think... Don't you see? He didn't mean to hurt me. He told me. There are demons.
What kind?
But Kelder told me to... Please!
Kelder is dangerous.
He won't fight you.
Run to the entrance.
Trap!
I knew my father would eventually send someone. I was hoping the beasts down here would get to me first.
From the magistrate's vague description, I expected a hardened criminal.
He didn't tell you, did he? He's tried so hard to keep me... and what I've done... hidden away.
I'm disgusted by the both of them.
The magistrate is supposed to protect the people of the city. And that includes the elves.
Father is a good man. He tried to help, to stop me. That elf girl... She had no right to be so beautiful. So perfect. The Circle was supposed to help me, but they lied. They said there were no demons, that I was mad. This isn't my fault.
It's obvious that you're not...
No! I can't stop! Just tell my father I'm sorry. For everything.
Let the court sort this out.
It may end the same way, eventually.
No! I don't want to hurt anyone else. I'd rather die. I won't try to run again. I'll go whenever you're ready. I won't try to run again. Whenever you're ready.
Kelder, I said not to hurt you. I said...
Shush, girl. You don't know what you're saying. You let him live, even after what he did? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. You Shem stick together.
I need to take him back to the Magistrate.
I need to get my family out of Kirkwall.
We'll take the prisoner from here. The Magistrate will...